A Kringle bakery in Racine has apparently closed its doors after more than six decades.
Larson's bakery opened in 1960. The current owners have operated it since 1969. The building was dark when 12 News stopped there today. It's a shock to other businesses in the neighborhood.
So anytime another business is gone, it hurts and it's sad for our, you know, just personally to get people to come down in this area, spend more money, you know, time.
Larson's Bakery billed itself as having Racine's original Kringle.